So finally, Samsung announced exciting news about their new chipset Exynos 2200. Samsung teased Exynos 2200 with AMD RDNA 2 GPU coming on 11th Gen. The new chipset will feature a GPU powered by AMD's RDNA graphic architecture, better known for powering the next generation graphics on the Xbox, PlayStation 5 and an AMD's RX 6000 series graphic card. With the Exynos 2200 set to make its debut on the Galaxy S22 series, which are expected to arrive in Feb. First, the MediaTek Dimensity 9000, then Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 and Apple A15 Bionic chip. And now Samsung has finally revealed their next generation flagship chipset Exynos 2200. On Twitter, Samsung Semiconductor announced the gaming marketplace is about to get serious. Stay tuned for the next Exynos with the new GPU born from RDNA 2 January 11. That means Exynos 2200 will be powering a smartphone and gaming consoles. But it's hard to tell you how powerful the GPU is. Recently, some leaks claim the Exynos 2200 will only better the Exynos 2100's GPU by 17%. But those numbers are not to be taken seriously. We will find out more about the Exynos 2200 on 11 January. Also, there are bench score of Samsung Galaxy S22 Plus discovered from the first time performance of Exynos 2200. It's comparable to Snapdragon 888 in power saving mode. Also, European module of Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra running Samsung Exynos 2200 with 8GB of RAM spotted on Geekbench. This new year is gonna be exciting for Samsung's user. Fortunately, we won't have to wait long to get more details about Exynos 2200. That's all for now. See you in the next video. Thanks for your love and support. I really appreciate each one of you who subscribe. See you in the next video. Peace out.